Sayın misafirlerimiz, bugün ilk konuşmacımız otelcilik ve turizm alanındaki derece standartını belirleyen American Academy of Hospitality Science Başkanı eşlik edecek Joseph Cinque ve Karen Lynn Dixon'ı sahneye davet ediyoruz.
Welcome to the American Academy of Hospitality Sciences.
Will you tell us a bit about the collaboration that went into building the success of the award?
It takes a lot of work, a lot of time, a lot of patience. You have to put your heart and soul in it. That's how you stay young. You know, I'm 77. I'm getting younger, I think, instead of getting older. And when you put your heart into things, you feel good about it. The product, it has to be a good product you're representing. Can't be a bad product. That's why we represent all luxury sector, the best. Yeah. And everything is also attitude. Have a good attitude when you go in. That's where collaboration all works. If you got a bad attitude, stay home. Okay. Forget about it.
Well, what do you do when you do have a bad day? I mean, bad days happen and you show up for work and...
You know what? You breathe in and out. You make it a good day on your own. You just work harder at it. And as you get older even, you simplify your life. You don't complicate it. Be honest with yourself, what you're going to do with your life and all. And when you're on a roll like that, everything comes natural. Never difficult. Simplify your life. Don't make it difficult. I didn't go to school. I went to the third grade. But I got a good education in the street. I started with Frank Sinatra in 1969. He came to me and says, Joe, you give out these awards. He didn't have the time, and he started in 1949.
Because you're only as strong as your weakest entity, right? You have to have strength across the board. So how do you maintain that? I mean, so many properties want this award. Everyone strives for the 5 or 6-star diamond award.
It's something that we value highly. If you start giving it just for anything, you dilute the award. It's a win. It brings happiness. Sure. It brings good attitude. So the award.
You were just in Rio with FIFA.
That
brings the whole world
together.
And we'd like to show you a short clip
that
of that experience.
That was great.
I will.
Here I am in Rio, Brazil, presenting the award to Joseph Blatter, the Presidente of FIFA World Cup.
And it's incredible what he's doing, and I'm very impressed. And the way he's grown FIFA is unreal.
I am very proud to take this special award from an American high-level society. This game gives the emotions to the people, connecting people, bringing people together, and then also constructing bridges. I am a very man, very happy for FIFA, and I thank you so much.
So I want to thank you all for inviting me, and I really love Turkey, especially Istanbul. The people in Turkey are just wonderful. Good hospitality, and honest and sincere. And keep that going, that's important. I wish other countries had their attitude, these people's attitude, which is good.
Yep.
Thank you.